The only batsman needs to get off to a fast start if there'll be any chance of them chasing this mammoth total down. It's going to be really tough. That's hit high. Doesn't matter where you put the field, as if you can... That's high in the air. Seems like a good ball to me, but smacked for six. They get three. They can't afford to be giving away runs like that. Poor over. High in the air, big shot. Bad ball, but great shot. Four runs. That's hit high. That's huge. Great shot. They get three.
Gotcha.
The bowler won't like that at all. Some great fielding has created a chance out of nowhere.
The fielding team celebrates as the batsman trudges back to the pavilion. A big breakthrough for them.
Nice stroke there. Perfect example of how to play that shot. Good running. Mm. keeps the score ticking over with that shot. Two runs added. One more added. High in the air, big shot. Great shot, got a hold of it and sends it for six. Yep. And they get back for two. Two runs there.
Gotcha.
Huge shot, high in the air. Oh, what a shot! Six! No stopping that. Four runs.
Gotcha.
That's gone high in the air. That's big. What a shot. And they get a single there.
Gotcha.
Hit that hard and fast. Shot high in the air. Smashed that a long way. Great shot. A tough over for the bowler. Plenty of runs coming from it. Two runs there.
Yes.
One run there. Final over in this innings, we are likely to see some big shots now. Takes it. Great catch.
An important breakthrough for the fielding side. The batsman's departure changes the complexion of the game.
Two runs added.
Gotcha.
Oh, superb timing. Nice running there. Two added. Four runs. The bowler will know that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. And that's it. It's all over. Couldn't get a shot away and they've lost it.
An important breakthrough for the fielding side. The batsman's departure changes the complexion of the game.